we all have a responsibility to find out what the truth is about something like this. And it is, people have to take responsibility for looking into what the truth is. We've put together the means for people to do that. Now people have to take the initiative, and we need all the help we can get. I would ask people to help us network this to anyone and any institution that can help. The reason this is so critical is that we've reached a point in our civilization where for us to go forward as a people, we're going to have to end this kind of illegal secrecy, and we're going to have to allow this information and these technologies to get out and begin to fix many of these large problems. The question of UFOs and extraterrestrials, most people just think is something entertaining. In reality, it's something that is central to how we're going to be able to go forward as a civilization, because that issue involves sciences, technologies, energy and propulsion systems that could give us a whole new civilization. Imagine being able to run your house or your car or your business from an energy source that is non-polluting, doesn't connect to a central grid, does not use fossil fuels or nuclear power, and is extracting energy from what's called the space around us, the quantum vacuum space. That's what these technologies do.
You were never meant to hear.
It's clear we're dealing with a cosmic Watergate.
This is the biggest secret in the history of the human race, the known modern history of government.
Photos you were never meant to see. Video you never knew existed. People you were never meant to meet.
As Jack Nicholson would say, you can't handle the truth.
Essentially everything that you would want to know has been covered up.
Things you were never meant to know about.
Out in the universe, they were horrified. They said, oh my God, the kids have found the matches.
We are being engaged as a planet and as a species by other beings.
The biggest secret in the history of our world is about to be revealed.
We're dealing with a big, big story. It's not just them. As I said, if it was that simple, it'd probably been out some time back. It's really about us.